Nongeye kubasuhuza ndabifuriza ibihe byiza nshuti bakunzi ba Primo Media Rwanda. Perezida Kagame yagarutse kubanenga ubutegetsi bwe uwamusimbura, intambara yo muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo ndetse n'ibindi nk'uko tubigarukaho mu kiganiro agiranye na The Africa Report. Na WHCR irashaka kwitambika umugambi wo kohereza bimukira mu Rwanda. Colonel Nanga yemeje ko M23 igiye gufata umujyi wa Goma anibasira Perezida Tshisekedi bikomeye. Muri Uganda, General Muhoozi Kainerugaba yateguje intambara kuri ruswa yamunze UPDF, igisirikare cya Uganda. Muri Afrika y'Epfo ho abantu 45 bishwe n'impanuka harokoka umwana w'imyaka 8. Urukiko rukuru rw'umuryango w'abibumbye rwategetse Israel kureka imfashanyo ikinjira muri Gaza.
Mu ivuriro Everlife nahivurije umwijima, mivuriza n'iby'amabanga y'abashakanye. Bankoraho riraka n'abahanga pe.
Nyuma yo kugira ikibazo cy'imisemburo mike, bandangiye ivuriro Everlife ndarigana baramfasha, icyo kibazo kirakemuka. Nyuma naje kujyana n'umubyeyi wanjye afite ikibazo cya hypertension. Ubu ngubu ni muzima. Nashishikariza abantu bafite ibibazo by'imisemburo bigatuma batabyara, bigatuma imihango yabo itaza neza nk'uko bikwiye, kuba mwagana ivuriro Everlife bakabafasha. Murakoze cyane.
Ivuriro Everlife rikorera Nyabugogo rimaze kuba ubukombe mu Rwanda no hanze yarwo mu kuvura indwara bakoresheje imiti y'ibimera kandi itunganyijwe neza mu buryo bw'ibinini, poudre cyangwa liquide. Hari abadogiteri batandukanye bagufasha, kandi cyiza ni uko aho waba uherereye hose ku isi imiti yakugeraho, cyane ko bakorana na DHL. Mu ndwara bavura twavugamo nk'iz'imyororokere zose, kurangiza vuba no kubura ubushake, indwara zifata abadamu zose, igwingira ry'igitsina, indwara nk'umwijima, diyabete, amara, igifu, asima. Abifuza kuva ku biyobyabwenge nabo barabafasha. Ku bindi bisobanuro wahamagara cyangwa ukandikira muganga Everlife, icyizere cy'ubuzima.
Perezida Kagame yagarutse ku ntambara yo muri Kongo uwamusimbura kubimukira ndetse no kubanenga ubutegetsi bwe. Perezida Paul Kagame yaganiriye n'ikinyamakuru The Africa Report agaruka ku ngingo zitandukanye zirimo intambara yo muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo, uwamusimbura uko yaba ameze, akomoza kuri Ingabire Victoire ushaka kwiyamamariza kuyobora u Rwanda ndetse n'ibindi. Mu nkuru ndende The Africa Report yatangaje, yabajije Perezida Kagame niba yemera kuganira na mugenzi we wa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. Perezida Kagame arabyemera, avuga ko kugeza ubu imyiteguro igeze ahantu heza. Akomeza agira ati, ubwo rero hari ibyo gukora kandi ni byiza, ndetse birimo kujya mu cyerekezo gikwiye kugeza ubu. I Rwanda, mu murwa mukuru wa Angola, hakomeje kubera ibiganiro by'amatsinda ayaturutse mu Rwanda na ya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo bigamije gutegura guhura kw'abakuru b'ibihugu byombi imbere y'umuhuza João Lourenço. Perezida Kagame abajijwe niba bitazasaba u Rwanda ikiguzi gikomeye muri diplomasi, cyane ko imiryango n'ibihugu bitandukanye byagiye bisaba u Rwanda kuvana ingabo muri Kongo, yasubije ko ikiguzi gishobora kuba kinini hashingiwe ku miterere y'uko ibintu bimeze, ariko ku Rwanda ngo byabaho ari uko u Rwanda rwicaye rugategereza ko hagira undi uza gukemura ibibazo byarwo. Perezida Kagame yasobanuye ikijyanye no kwemera abamunenga ko hari ibitamutera ikibazo, ibyinshi bikaba ari byo ku mbuga nkoranyambaga, ariko ko atabyemera byose. Avuga ko nk'undi wese ashobora gukora amakosa, hakabaho n'abamugira inama akemera kuyakosora, kandi ngo ntakunda gusubira kenshi mu byo yakosheje. Agaruka ku muryango wa Human Rights Watch uhora wibasira u Rwanda n'ibindi bifatwa nk'insina ngufi, yavuze ko ntacyo wafasha Ingabire Victoire kukwemererwa kwiyamamariza kuba Perezida wa Repubulika. Perezida Kagame yibukije amateka atari meza ya Ingabire Victoire, avuga ko ubushinjacyaha bw'u Buholandi n'ubw'u Rwanda bwamushinje ibirego bituma urukiko rumuhanisha igifungo cy'imyaka 15, mu gihe atarakirangiza afungurwa kubw'imbabazi. Agaruka ku bijyanye n'uwamusimbura, Perezida Kagame yasubije umunyamakuru ku Rwanda rufite umwihariko w'amateka mabi, asaba kwigengesera ku muntu wakomeza kuyobora igihugu. Yavuze ko habaye iterambere n'ubwo riva hakomeye, abandi babireba bakabona batakwemera guterwa imyambi n'amacumu bakabimuharira, kuko ngo atari umwanya uryoshye w'igihugu cyabayemo jenoside, abayikorewe basaba ibitandukanye n'ibyo abayikoze, imicungire yacyo ngo ikaba irenze ubushobozi bwa benshi. Ku bijyanye no kuzana abimukira mu Rwanda bava mu Bwongereza, Perezida Kagame avuga ko icyizere kigihari, kuko ngo hakiri inzira zo gukemura ibibazo byagiye bigaragara muri uyu mushinga. Reka ni naho duhite dukomereza, aho HCR ishaka kwitambika umugambi wo kubohereza mu Rwanda. Ibiro n'amakuru by'Abongereza byatangajwe abayobozi ba komite ya Loni ishinzwe impunzi ku isi HCR basabye Ubwongereza ko bwakwisubira ku mugambi bumaranye igihe wo kohereza abimukira mu Rwanda. Abayobozi b'iri shami nk'uko Reuters bivuga, bavuga ko kuba hari amasezerano yakoranywe n'u Rwanda ngo ruzoherezwemo abimukira ari ikintu bicuza. Basaba ko Ubwongereza bwakwisubira kuri icyo cyemezo. Hagati ariko guverinoma z'ibihugu byombi zikomeje gushyira ku murongo ibikenewe byose kugira ngo abimukira bazaze mu Rwanda, ndetse mu gihe gito kiri imbere. U Rwanda rwo ruvuga ko rwiteguye kubakira neza kandi bakazabaho nk'uko n'abanyarwanda babayeho muri rusange. Intego ni uko umwimukira uzashaka kuba mu Bwongereza azabisaba, ubusabe bwe bugasuzumwa, bukaba bwakwemerwa, butakwemerwa akaba yareba n'ahandi bakwemera ko ababera umwenegihugu. Abazabishaka bazaba abanyarwanda nk'abandi bose babona ibyo Leta igenera abatuye u Rwanda. Hagati hari gahunda ubwongereza buri guharanira ko yacamo iyi akaba ariyo kwemeza ko u Rwanda ari ahantu hatekanye kubimukira. Ibyo bikazemezwa binyuze mu gutorwa n'abadepite. Byitezwe ko iri tegeko rizemezwa ku itariki ya 15 z'ukwezi gutaha kwa kane. Nayo Musanze ngo abagabo bakubitwa n'abagore bakinumira birinda kwitwa inganzwa. Bamwe mu bagabo mu karere ka Musanze baravuga ko baterwa ipfunwe no kujyana ibirego byabo kuri Libu, bavuga ko bakubiswe n'abagore babo. Wakaba ariyo mpamvu bamwe bahitamo kwihungira bagasiga abagore babo mu ngo batinya ko bakwicana. Matwe n'umugabo mu murenge wa Kinigi avuga ko atakwemera kwitwa inganzwa. Ati twe turadiho. Kugira ngo utinyuke kubwira bagenzi bako umugore yagukubise biragora cyane pe. Kandi rero byumve na mbere burya hari abagore bahondaguraga abagabo. Kuri ubu rero twebwe Libu yaraduhabuye. Ntugize ngo agiye kwirwana abo bamubwira ko agiye gukubita umukazana wayo. Gusa nubwo aba bagabo mu karere ka Musanze bavuga ko abagore babahondagura ntibavuge, ariko kandi ngo hari abacibwa intege na bamwe mu bayobozi b'inzego z'ibanze badashira amakenga abagabo baje kubaregera abagore babo. Umukozi wa karere ka Musanze ushinzwe ubwuzuzanye, uburinganire n'iterambere ry'umuryango Gasoroma Nteja Silvani avuga ko abagabo badakwiye kugira ipfunwe ryo kuba batanga amakuru ko bakubitwa n'abagore babo. Ati none se ni gute umugabo yakubitwa n'umugore agakomeza akabihishira? Kwari ibyo bikurizamo no kwicana. Nibatanga ibibazo byabo bibonerwa umuti, nkatwe yo bitugezeho tuganiriza iyo miryango. Abagabo bavuga ko bahohoterwa twabona ari ibikwiye kujya mu butabera tukabereka inzira yo kujyayo. Nta mpamvu rero yo kugira ngo abagabo bakomeze kwizirika ku muco utari mwiza wo kumva ko nta mugabo ukubitwa n'umugore. Kuri iyi ngingo umuvunyi mukuru Nirene Madeleine avuga ko abayobozi bakwiye guha agaciro ibibazo bagezweho n'abagabo, ariko kandi agashishikariza abagabo kugeza akababaro kabo mu nzego bireba. Raporo ya 2021 na 2022 ya Mije Prof igaragaza ko abagore 233 bangana na 98% bagejeje ibibazo byabo kuri za Isange One Stop Centers zo mu gihugu hose bagahabwa ubufasha, kandi ibibazo byabo bigakurikiranwa mu gihe muri uwo mwaka habonetse ibirego 4 bingana na 2% gusa byatanzwe n'abagabo. Mu makuru avuga hanze y'u Rwanda, bwa mbere Colonel Bahati Erasto yagaragaye mu ruhame kuva bitangajwe ko yivuganywe na FARDC. Colonel Erasto Bahati yongeye kugaragara mu ruhame nyuma y'igihe hakwirakwijwe amakuru yuko ari umwe mu basirikare bakuru ba M23 bishwe na FARDC. Tariki ya 17 z'ukwa mbere k'uyu mwaka, M23 yasohoye itangazo rishinje FARDC kwica babiri mu bakomanda bayo nyuma yo kubatega igico ubwo bari bagiye guhumuriza abaturage bagabwagaho ibitero n'ihuriro ry'ingabo za guverinoma ya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. M23 yemeje ko yiciwe abayobozi nyuma y'amasaha make. Ibinyamakuru bibogamiye ku ruhande rwa leta bitangaza ko hari abasirikare benshi ba M23 barimo n'abakomeye biciwe mu bitero ya FARDC yari yagabye yifashishije drone zo mu bwoko bwa CH4. Mu bo byavugwaga ko bishwe harimo Colonel Castro Elizembera Bagabo wahoza kuri ubutasi muri M23 na mugenzi we Erasto Bahati wari usanzwe ari umujyanama General Sultane Makenga. Colonel Bahati kuri ubukuriye Departement ya M23 ishinzwe imari n'umusaruro yongeye kugaragara mu ruhame ubwo ubuyobozi bukuru bw'ihuriro Alliance Fleuve Congo ribamo M23 bwakoranaga inama n'abaturage bo mu mujyi wa Kiwanja. Muri inama Colonel Nangau kuri ihuriro AFC yijeje abaturage ko M23 iteganya kwigarurira vuba umujyi wa Goma na Kinshasa mbere yo kwirukana ubutegetsi bwa Antoine Felix Tshisekedi. Nangau wari uri mu nama yahurijwemo abaturage bo muri teritwari ya Rucuru imwe mu zigenzurwa na M23 yavuze ko ihuriro ayobora rifata Perezida wa Congo Felix Antoine Tshisekedi nk'umubeshyi, umujura w'ibya amatora. Ati twe ntitumuzi nka Perezida, ntakiri Perezida, n'inzego zose yashyizeho ntituzizi. Turi mu nzira tugenda tubirukane. Tuzagenda dushyireho kubana mu bumwe, dukureho irondabwoko, dukureho inyerezwa ry'umutungo, dukureho n'ububeshyi. Nanga avuga ko nyuma yo gufata ibice byose byo mu majyaruguru ya Congo, aribwo bazamanuka bagafata umurwa mukuru wa Congo ariwo Kinshasa, ubwo nibwo bazaba bamaze kubohora Congo yose. Yavuze ko nyuma yo gufata Goma, AFC zazamuka ikerekeza mu majyaruguru ya Congo mu zindi ntara nka Beni na Butembo. Ati kandi turi mu nzira turenda kuhagera. Bamwe mu baturage bitabiriye inama bagaragaraga mu mashusho bishimye bavugira mu majwi yo hejuru bati mugire vuba mufungure inzira. Ni ibintu Colonel Nanga yabemereye ko biri mu byo bagiye kwihutira gukora. Inzira abaturage basabaga ko zafungurwa ni zihahirane no mujyi wa Goma, kuko kuri ubu zose umutwe M23 wazifunze. Abari muri uwo mujyi bakemeza ko byatumye ubuzima buhenda cyane ku buryo kubona ibyo kurya biturutse mu byaro bisa n'ibitagishoboka. Tukira muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo, ishyaka PPRD rya Joseph Kabila ryitandukanyije n'abayoboke baryo bagiye muri AFC M23. Batatu bahoze ari abakada ba PPRD, Ali Maji, Yannick Chisola na Adam Charwe, bifatanyije na AFC ya Corneille Nanga. Amashusho aberekana bambaye imyenda ya gisirikare yateje kwibaza isano iri hagati y'ihuriro rya Nanga, inyeshyamba za M23 n'ishyaka PPRD ryahoze ari Perezida Joseph Kabila. Aba bayoboke bashya bamurikiwe rubanda mu nama yabereye Kiwanja muri Kivu y'Amajyaruguru, akarere kagenzurwa na M23 mu gihe kirenga umwaka. Ali Maji, umuyobozi wa Bere Rouge ishami rya PPRD, yasabye umuyobozi w'ihuriro AFC ryitwaje intwaro gufata umujyi wa Kinshasa. Uyu wigeze gutabwa muri yomba zira gutuka umukuru w'igihugu Felix Tshisekedi yarekuwe mu kwa gatanu kwa 2023 nyuma yo kumara imyaka ibiri muri gereza nkuru ya Makala yakangishaga kuzashyira ku karubanda amasezerano y'ibanga hagati ya Perezida Tshisekedi na Joseph Kabila nk'uko wabivuga yaje gutuma Tshisekedi aba umukuru w'igihugu. Mugenzi we Yannick Chisola yahoze ari vice perezida w'urubyiruko rw'ishyaka rya Kabila. Ihuriro rya politiki ry'uwabaye perezida wa kane mu mateka ya Congo PPRD rikomeje gutakaza bamwe mu bayoboke bakajya kwiyunga ku nyeshyamba. Kuri bari ku munyamabanga mukuru wungirije wa PPRD Ferdinand Kambele yashatse gucecekesha ibyo yise ibihuha. Yavuze ko abo bayoboke batakibarizwa mu ishyaka kandi ko Joseph Kabila nta muntu yohereje mu nyeshyamba nk'uko inkuru ya Media Congo ikomeza ibivuga. Kambere yijeje ko umutwe wa politiki w'umusenateri w'ubuzima bwe bwose Joseph Kabila ukomeje urugamba rwo kurwanya guta indangagaciro kuyoborwa n'igitugu n'amatora y'akajagari yabaye mu kwa 12 k'umwaka ushize. Ati turi hano ariko ubu niba umuntu yafashe inzira ye agakora urugamba rw'ukundi ibyo nibitureba na gato. Abava muri PPRD bagenda mu bwisanzure. Ikinshasa irondo rigiye kujya rirarwa mu buryo butamenyerewe. Polisi yo muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo by'umwihariko mu murwa mukuru Kinshasa igiye kugicunga umutekano yifashishije indege zitagira abapilote drone mu masaha y'ijoro. Byatangajwe na komiseri mukuru wa polisi ya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo aho ngo izi ngamba zafashwe yagenduye ku mutekano muke uharangwa muri ibi bihe. Uyu mutekano muke uvugwa ngo hanini uturuka ku bujura bwitwaje intwaro n'abandi bitwikira mu mutaka wa politike bakawuhungabanya. Komiseri wa polisi akomeza avuga ko amarondo azakazwa mu mpande zose haba mu mihanda no mu bindi bice bigize Kinshasa. Ishyaka PPRD rya Joseph Kabila rishinjwa kuba abayoboke baryo barimo kuzambya umutekano ndetse no kuba abantu benshi bakomeza kuyoboka impuzamashyaka Alliance Fleuve Congo ya Corneille Nangaa. Ni mu gihe iri huriro ryongeye gutangaza bundi bushya ko Tshisekedi azashiduka bamusanze Kinshasa bagakuraho ubutegetsi bwe. Naho ubushyamirane hagati ya FARDC na wazalendo bwaguyemo batatu. Ubushyamirane hagati y'abasirikare ba leta FARDC n'inyeshyamba zibashyigikiye zizwi nka wazalendo inyangezi muri teritwari ya Walungu muri Kivu y'Amajyepfo mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo bwaguyemo abantu batatu. Amakuru ava muri grupo ya Kalongo yemeza ko amakimbirane yaturutse ku mbunda ba wazalendo bambuye umusirikare wa FARDC mu isoko rya Munyi nyuma uwo musore akajya kuyirashisha abasivile nk'uko VOA yabitangaje. Umuyobozi wa grupo ya Kalongo Chishugi avugana n'ijwi rya Amerika yemeje ko hari abantu batatu bapfuye abandi babiri barakomereka muri ubwo bushyamirane. Bibaye mu gihe akomeje kuvuga kutumvikana hagati ya FARDC na wazalendo ku bijyanye n'abakwiye kurara irondo muri Nyangezi. Ikindi kitumvikanwaho ngo ni ikibazo cy'uko hari abambara imyenda ya gisirikare itandukanye kuko bamwe bafite imishya iheruka gutangwa abandi bakambara ishaje ndetse yacitse. Amakuru ava mu nzego z'ubuyobozi mu ntara Kivu y'Amajyepfo avuga ko intumwa za FARDC zivuye mu mujyi wa Bukavu ngo zaje kureba uburyo zarangiza iki kibazo cyo kutumvikana. Tuve muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo tunyarukire muri Uganda aho General Muhoozi yateguje intambara kuri ruswa yamunze abasirikare ba UPDF. General Muhoozi Kainerugaba umugaba mukuru w'ingabo za Uganda yatangaje ko agiye gutangiza intambara igamije kurandura ruswa no gukoresha umutungo nabi bivugwa byamunze igisirikare cya Uganda. Tariki ya 21 z'ukwezi nibwo Perezida wa Uganda Yoweri Kaguta Museveni yagize umuhungu we General Muhoozi Kainerugaba umugaba mukuru w'ingabo za Uganda asimbuye General Wilson Mbasu Mbadi. Ubwo General Wilson Mbasu yahererekanyaga ububasha na General Muhoozi uyu mugabo w'imyaka 49 y'amavuko umaze imyaka 25 mu gisirikare cya Uganda. Mu ijambo yavugiye igulu ahabereye uwo muhango yavuze ko agiye gutangiza intambara kuri ruswa ivugwa mu gisirikare cya Uganda abereye umugaba mukuru. Ati ndizera ko ruswa no gukoresha nabo umutungo ari ibintu tugiye kurangiza muri UPDF mu gihe kiri imbere. Uyu mugaba w'ingabo yavuze ko kugira ngo umusirikare ahabwe ibikoresho byiza, imyenda myiza, amasomo meza n'ubuzima bwiza byose byagerwaho ari uko ruswa no gukoresha nabo umutungo birwanyijwe. General Muhoozi Kainerugaba imfura ya Perezida Yoweri Kaguta Museveni ni wa 13 mu babaye abagabo bakuru b'ingabo za Uganda. Tujya muri Sudani y'Epfo aho amashuri agiye gufungurwa nyuma yo kwibasirwa n'ubushyuhe budasanzwe. Mu ntangiriro z'iki cyumweru guverinoma ya Sudani y'Epfo yatangaje ko amashuri azongera gufungura guhera ku itariki ya kabiri z'ukwezi gutaha kwa kane nyuma y'ibyumweru bibiri afunzwe kubera ubushyuhe bukabije bwari bwibasiye igice kinini cy'iki gihugu. Minisiteri y'ubuzima muri iki gihugu yari yatangaje ko amashuri yose agomba kuba ahagaritswe kubera ikibazo cy'ubushyuhe bukabije igaragaza ko hari impungenge z'uko bwagira ingaruka ku buzima bw'abaturage by'umwihariko abanyeshuri. Icyo gihe hatangajwe ko ubushyuhe mu duce tumwe na tumwe bwari ku kigero kiri hejuru ya degre Celsius 41 na 45. Minisiteri y'ubuzima n'iy'uburezi zavuze ko biteganyijwe ko ubushyuhe bugiye kugenda bugabanuka gahoro gahoro kuko iki gihugu cyitegura kwinjira mu bihe by'imvura mu minsi iri imbere. Abarimu basabwe guhindura amasaha yo kuruhuka kw'abanyeshuri agashyirwa mu masaha ya mu gitondo, ibikorwa byo gukina bigakorerwa imbere mu mashuri, gushaka uko mu mashuri hakinjiramo umwuka uhagije ndetse no guha abanyeshuri amazi menshi ashoboka no kubakurikirana umunota ku wundi. Yolanda Aweri Deng, minisitiri w'ubuzima wa Sudani y'Epfo, yavuze ko umwihariko ugomba guhabwa ibigo byo muri leta zimwe zagizweho ingaruka n'ubushyuhe cyane. Aya makuru tuyakomereze muri Afurika y'Epfo aho umwana w'imyaka 8 ariwe wenyine warokotse impanuka ya bisi yishe abantu 45. Abategetsi baravuga ko abantu 45 bapfuye muri Afurika y'Epfo nyuma y'uko imodoka ya bisi bari barimo irohamye muri metero 50 ivuye ku iteme ikagwa mu manga. umukobwa w'imyaka 8 warokotse wenyine yajyanwe mu bitaro yakomeretse cyane. Iyo bisi yagonze muri bariyeri nuko irashya ubwo yagwaga hasi mu ntara ya Limpopo mu majyaruguru ashyira uburasirazuba bw'igihugu. Abagenzi bari bavuye mu rwa mukuru Gaborone wa Botswana berekeza mu mujyi wa Moria muri Pasika. Iyo modoka yacomotse feri nuko ihanuka ku iteme riri mu muhanda wo ku musozi, umuhanda uri hagati y'umujyi wa Mokopane na Marken mu ntera ya kilometero zigera kuri 300 mu majyaruguru y'umujyi wa Johannesburg, nkuko bitangazwa n'igitangazamakuru SABC cya Leta ya Afurika y'Epfo. Ibikorwa by'ubutabazi byakomeje kugeza mu gitondo cyo kuri uyu wa gatanu. Abategetsi baravuga ko aho byabereye hamaze gukurwa imifuka 34 irimo imirambo y'abantu, ariko ku imirambo 9 gusa ariyo babashije kumenya ba nyirayo. Minisitiri wo gutwara abantu n'ibintu Sindiwe Chikunga wagiye aho byabereye yihanganishije imiryango yagizwe ingaruka n'impanuka ya bisi yapfiriyemo abantu. Yavuze ko Leta ya Afurika y'Epfo izafasha mu gusubiza imirambo mu gihugu abapfuye bakomokamo, ndetse ko iperereza ryimbitse ku cyateye impanuka. Afurika y'Epfo izwiho kugira umutekano muke mu mihanda yayo. Mu butumwa bujyanye na Pasika yatangaje mbere yo kuwa kane, Perezida wa Afurika y'Epfo Cyril Ramaphosa yashishikarije abaturage gukora uko bashoboye kose kugira ngo iyibe Pasika itekanye. Tukiraha muri Afurika y'Epfo rero, Jacob Zuma yarusimbutse. Jacob Zuma wari ari Perezida wa Afurika y'Epfo yakoze impanuka y'imodoka gusara rusimbuka. Ibitangazamakuru byo muri Afurika y'Epfo biravuga ko uyu mukambwe yakoze impanuka ubwo yavaga ahitwa Nkadla yerekeza Eshowe mu ntara ya KwaZulu-Natal mu bikorwa byo kwiyamamaza. Amakuru avuga ko imodoka yararimo yagonzwe n'indi modoka, gusa bamwegereye bakavuga ko ntacyo yigeza. Jacob Zuma yakoze impanuka nyuma y'amasaha make komisiyo y'amatora muri Afurika y'Epfo imukumiriye kwiyamamaza mu matora mukuru y'igihugu ateganyijwe mu kwezi kwa gatanu uyu mwaka. Tuve muri Afurika y'Epfo tunyarukire muri Mali, aho abacancuro b'Uburusiya bashinjwa kwica abasivili. Itsinda ry'abacancuro b'Uburusiya rizwi ku izina rya Wagner rifasha ingabo zo mu majyaruguru ya Mali gucunga umutekano, biravugwa ko zagabye ibitero by'indege zitagira abapilote byahitanye abasivili benshi harimo n'abana. Byatangajwe n'imiryango yaranze uburenganzira bwa muntu irimo Human Rights Watch muri raporo yasohotse ivuga ko iri tsinda rikomeje ubugizi bwa nabi. Mali, Burkina Faso na Niger bamaze imyaka isaga 10 barwanya inyeshyamba zigendera ku mahame akakaye ya Kiisilamu, harimo bamwe bafatanyije na Al-Qaeda. Nyuma y'ubutegetsi bwa gisirikare mu bihugu ko ari bitatu mu myaka yashize, abategetsi bari ku butegetsi birukanye ingabo z'Abafaransa maze bitabaza imitwe y'abacancuro y'Uburusiya kugira ngo babone ubufasha mu mutekano wabo. Ihohoterwa ryakomeje kwiyongera muri Mali kuva abacancuro b'Uburusiya bagerayo nyuma y'iriko ry'ubutegetsi mu 2021. Abatuye mu karere ka Sahel karimo Mali bavuga ko Uburusiya bitagaragara niba bwarahindutse mu mikorere kuva umuyobozi wa Wagner Yevgeny Prigozhine yapfa. Amnesty International ivuga muri raporo zitandukanye ko ibitero bibiri by'indege zitagira abapilote mu majyaruguru ya Mali byahitanye nibura abasivile 13 barimo abana barindwi bafite hagati y'imyaka 2 na 17, umugore utwite wakomerekejwe n'igisasu ndetse n'abandi. Na urukiko rukuru rw'umuryango w'abibumbye rwategetse Israel kureka imfashanyo ikinjira muri Gaza. Urukiko rukuru rw'umuryango w'abibumbye rwategetse Israel gutuma imfashanyo igera muri Gaza nta mbogamizi mu rwego rwo kwirinda inzara. Urukiko mpuzamahanga rw'ubutabera ICJ rwavuze ko Israel igomba gukora nta gutinda kugira ngo habeho itangwa rya serivisi z'ibanze zikenewe byihutirwa hamwe n'imfashanyo y'ubutabazi. Ibi bikurikiye kuburira kuko inzara ishobora kwibasira Gaza mu byumweru biri imbere. Israel yavuze ko ibirego by'uko irimo kubuza imfashanyo kugera muri Gaza byose uko byakabaye nta shingiro bifite. Mu gusubiza kuri iryo tegeko ry'urukiko, Minisitiri w'Ububanyi n'Amahanga ya Israel yavuze ko Israel ikomeje gushyigikira uburyo bushya no kwagura ubusanzwe bwo gutuma imfashanyo ikomeza kugera muri Gaza inyuze ku butaka, mu kirere no mu nyanja ku bufatanye na Roni n'abandi. Israel yavuze ko Hamas ariyo nyirabayazana y'uko ibintu bimeze kuri ubu muri Gaza ndetse no gutangiza intambara. Iki cyemezo cy'urukiko rufite icyicaro idahe mu Buholandi gifashwe nyuma y'uko Afurika y'Epfo irusabye kongera imbaraga mu itegeko rwahaye Israel mu kwa mbere k'uyu mwaka ryo gufata ingamba zose zo kurinda ko habaho ibikorwa bya genocide muri Gaza. Nubwo amategeko atanzwe n'uru rukiko rwa ICJ abagomba gukurikizwa, uru rukiko nta bubasha rufite bwo gutuma ashyirwa mu bikorwa. Mu cyumweru gishize raporo ya gahunda izwi nka Integrated Food Security Phase Classification Global Initiative iyoborwa n'ishami ry'umuryango w'abibumbye ryita ku biribwa PAM n'abandi yaburiye ko ibihe by'amakuba birimo kwaduka muri Gaza. Iyo raporo yavuze ko abantu bose 2,200,000 bo muri Gaza bugarijwe n'ibura ry'ibiribwa rikaze ryo ku rwego rwo hejuru, kandi ko inzara yitezwe kwaduka mu majyaruguru ya Gaza mbere y'impera z'ukwa gatanu k'uyu mwaka. Mu cyemezo cyarwo, urukiko ICG ruvuga ko Gaza itacyugarijwe gusa n'ibyago by'inzara, ahubwo ko inzara irimo kuhaduka, kandi ko nk'uko bivugwa n'abagenzuzi ba Roni, abantu 31 barimo abana 27 bamaze gupfa kubera imirire mibi no kubura amazi mu mubiri. Aya makuru tuyasoreze kuri 178,000,000 ku isi barembejwe n'inzara y'akarande kubera gupfusha ubusa ibiribwa. Umuryango w'abibumbye watangaje ko abantu 370,000,000 bibasiwe n'inzara ihoraho kubera ko 19% by'ibiribwa byagombye kubatunga bipfushwa ubusa. Roni yatangaje ko abatuye isi bapfusha ubusa ibiribwa ku kigero cya 19% kw'ijana by'ibiribwa bihari, ni ukuvuga ibibarirwa muri toni miliyari imwe z'ibiribwa nk'uko imibare y'umwaka wa 2022 iheruka yabigaragaje. Ni imibare yashyizweho ahagaragara muri raporo nshya yasohotse kuri uyu wa kane. Ishami ry'umuryango w'abibumbye ryita ku biribwa no kurengera ibidukikije ryasohoye raporo igaragaza ko biganisha isi habi mu gihe byaba bikomeje gutyo kugeza mu 2030. Roni ivuga ko umubare w'ibihugu bitandukanye byakubye kabiri ingano y'ibiryo byangirika ugereranyije n'uko raporo ya 2021 yabigaragazaga. Mu 2021 raporo yagaragaje ko ibiribwa byangizwa ku gipimo cya 17% hashingiwe ku biribwa byejejwe mu mwaka wa 2019 byanganaga na toni miliyari imwe z'ibiribwa byapfushwaga ubusa. Abahanga banakurikiranira hafi ibibazo biterwa n'inzara ku isi batangaza ko intambara ya Israel n'umutwe wa Hamas ndetse n'imidugararo yadutse mu gihugu cya Haiti biri mu byatije umurindi inzara yugarije cyane abo mu gice cy'amajyaruguru ya Gaza no mu bindi bice bya Haiti. Iyo raporo ya Roni yavuze ko leta z'ibihugu n'imiryango itandukanye yabo iyo mu bihugu bikennye n'ibifite ubukungu buringaniye barimo gushakisha uko bahangana n'ikibazo cy'inzara hagabanywa ibiribwa bipfushwa ubusa. Kuti bakunze wa Primo Media Rwanda, iyi nkuru y'ibiribwa bamwe mupfusha ubusa niyo dusoreje amakuru y'igende Jean de Dieu Karinijabo. Ndabashimiye ko mwarimo yakurikiye, ndabararikira gukomeza kureba n'ibindi biganiro biri kuri uru rubuga. Mugira amahoro y'Imana.